بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم وبه نستعين. الفيديو ده بيتكلم على problems on projectile which is a subject of projectile first secondary unit 2 chapter 2. Stone is projected horizontally over the edge of a cliff with velocity 15 meters per second. يبقى دي الV initial X. The cliff edge is 150 meter. دي الماكسيمم هايت. طيب هبيقول لي ايه؟ عايز time taken by the stone to hit ground. عايز كمان the distance it lands from the foot of the cliff. عايز the speed of the stone when it hit ground. هو طالب ثلاث حاجات: time taken by the stone to hit ground. هنا consider the vertical motion. ال v initial y في ال vertical motion equal 0 لأن هو projected horizontally. طيب ال d بتساوي v initial plus half a t squared. طيب ال v initial t plus half v or t squared. طيب ال v initial بزيرو يبقى هنا عندي دي ب 5 يبقى ال d بتساوي 5 t squared ولكن ال d عندي 150 متر. ال d 150 متر تبقى 150 متر تساوي 5 ده ب 5 t squared لأن ده كله بزيرو يبقى 150 يساوي 5 t squared. هتبقى t squared equal 150 divided by 5 equal 30 يبقى t root 30 5.47 second. طيب the distance it lands from the foot of the cliff. Consider the horizontal motion. The acceleration be zero. The v initial x 15 متر اللي هي دي. طيب هيبقى عندي برضو d equal v initial x dv initial x v initial x t plus half g t squared or a t squared. يبقى كل ده بزيرو يبقى الديستانس بتساوي v initial t اللي هي 15 والt ب 5.47 يبقى 15 times 5.47 والباقي ده كله بزيرو يبقى 82.5 متر. ده الايه الديستانس it lands from the foot of the cliff. عايز بقى speed of stone when it hit ground. Final is final velocity يعني. طيب هيبقى ال v final بتساوي v initial gt. طيب هيبقى ال v initial y بتساوي v final y بتساوي v initial y plus gt. ال v initial y بزيرو وال g ب 10 والتايم 5.47 اهي. يبقى اذا ال v initial v final y بتساوي 54.7. v final y بتساوي 54.7. هتبقى ال v final x بقى بتساوي ال v initial x بتساوي 15 متر بير سكند. هيبقى ال v final اللي هي ال speed of stone when it hit ground بتساوي root v final x square زائد v final y square يعني root v final x اللي هي 15 square v final y اللي هي 54.7 square. هيطلع ال v final اللي هي ال speed of stone when it hit ground 56.7 meter per second. A projectile is launched at an angle 45 with a velocity 250 meter per second. If air resistance is neglected, the magnitude of the horizontal velocity at the time it reaches maximum altitude is equal to type the v initial x بتساوي v initial cosine theta بتساوي ال v initial ب 250 اهي و theta ب 45 cosine 45 ب 0.7 يبقى ال v initial x 175 meter per second يبقى اذا الاختيار b هو ال correct answer. طيب a projectile is launched horizontally with a velocity of 25 meter per second from the top of 75 meter del h maximum height cliff. How many seconds will the projectile take to reach the bottom? Consider the vertical motion. ال v initial بتساوي 0 يبقى ال d بتساوي v initial t plus half g t squared يبقى ال t squared بتساوي 2d على g لان ال v initial ب 0. طيب يبقى ال 2 اهي وال d 75 d 75 اهي. طيب على الجي ب 9.8 يبقى تي سكوير 15.3. التي سكوير 15.3 يبقى تي بتساوي روت 15.3 اللي هي 3.91 سكند. يبقى اذا الاجابه اي 3.91 سكند. طيب بعد كده في عندي projectile is launched from the ground with an initial velocity of 75 meter per second with an angle 25 degree. Ignore air resistance at its maximum height. The acceleration of the projectile is equal to بدام ال acceleration بدام في ال maximum height يبقى ال acceleration equal g على طول. At a launch angle of 45 degree, the range of launched projectile is given by. Is given by على طول معروفة v initial square على g. يبقى هنا بيقول لي at a launch angle of 45, the range of launched projectile is given to v initial 2 سكوير على جي. A projectile is launched horizontally from flat roof of height h and with velocity v if the height is kept constant and the velocity is doubled the time the projectile takes to reach the ground will. هنا في حاجة مهمة جدا اللي هي time the projectile takes to reach ground does not depend on horizontal velocity. يبقى time remains the same. for projectile launched from ground at 90 degrees, the maximum height reached is given by أيوة دي ممكن تبقى repeated is given by v initial square على 2g يبقى ال b is the correct answer.